Moving now from Trois-Rivières to Val d'Or, where Quebec's Minister of Indigenous Affairs and Health made a quote-unquote historic investment to improve health care access for the province's urban Indigenous population. $27 million to improve service delivery and collaboration with community groups was announced. And although the funding announcement comes at the same time as the Echequan hearings, Indigenous Affairs Minister Vien Lafrenière says it's a response to two calls to action from the Vien Commission, which criticized the treatment of First Nations and Inuit in Quebec's public services system. Part of the funding will expand an Indigenous health center in the Val-d'Or region.